could that be?
Let me take a peek. State police. Probably Soames. Hope you don't think he's gonna question her before Ira gets here.
I'll get this.
Hi, I'm Mary Brady, Charles's mother. Charles couldn't come himself.
Donald, who is it?
I'll take care of it, Helen. Just stay in the kitchen.
Look, Mrs. Brady.
But I know he wanted you to have these flowers. Home, Mrs. Robertson. I've had lovely homes too. We never stay long, though.
Hey! You stay away from them!
If you'd just call your daughter for me.
What?
My son is badly hurt. He may be dying.
Your daughter tried to kill my Charles.
Good! I hope he dies. I hope you both die. I hope you both die and rot in hell!
He's my son! My only son!
Daddy? Mom?
They came out of the camera?
That's it.
So was the camera moving, or?
No, see, the background and the clothes are in focus.
Lori, would you get that damn thing?
Take a look at the collar.
Travis Sheriff's Department.
Where's Ira?
Horace, what's going on out there?
There's a woman here. She said she's the Brady kid's mother. And I think she killed Don Robertson.
Slow down, Horace.
There's blood everywhere! Ah!
No vegetables, no dessert. Those are the rules.
Horace!
What's going on here?
Hello, Horace.
Come on, Horace, answer the phone. Are you there? Horace? Answer the damn phone! Horace!
Woman over there to see. Hold it! Right there. Put her down.
Put the girl down.
Give me back my daughter!
Put her down!
Lady!